typical Barbara, working.
And somebody get a hold of Joe, and somebody get a hold of Barbara. It would help the party if you'll do it. You know, Joe was born in 1920. 1920, 75 years old. Joe, there he's coming out of the kitchen door. He's been eating again. What was happening the year that Joe was born? In Paris, the League of Nations came into being, and the United States voted against it. You remember President Wilson? Republican convention nominated Henry Ford's good friend. Who was it? Warren Harding. And it is
she's in the ladies' room.
my son Richard. My son Andy.
First, you can sit down for a minute, Joe. I want to show you the trick that you're going to learn, but we have to do it in stages. So let me just show you the trick first. I have Marvin and Carolyn up here to help me. Caroline, you stand over here. That's good. You stay there, Marvin. Let me show you the trick, and then we're going to teach Joe how to do it. All right? China, except instead of the Great Wall of China, I use this piece of rope. See, they won't let it out of the country, and I've tried before to get it. Would you take that end of that? Take the end of that. You take that other end, Margaret. Okay. And I'm going to put the rope then behind my back. Okay. Okay. Now you got to take up the slack. Take up the slack there. Take it up good. Make it tight. I've got my hands on the rope. Now what I'm going to do? Instead of walking through the Great Wall of China, I'm going to just take this rope and I'm going to pull it right through my middle section here. Now, you have one advantage. You're not watching this on TV. It's live. But you can't miss it. Don't blink or you miss it. I'm going to pull it. Just watch my waist because I'm going to pull this rope now right through my waist. And then we're going to teach Mr. Joe how to do this trick. Are you ready? One, two, three. Did you see that? All right. Just start with ropes. You have to start a little bit easier first. So we're going to use these handkerchiefs here. Okay, we're going to use these, and first we're just going to get him used to feeling the handkerchief moving backwards and forwards through his waist. And then if he masters the handkerchiefs, then we go on to the ropes. So I'm going to tie my handkerchiefs together.
I don't trust him, no.
And you take that corner, Caroline. Now, when I count to three, I want you just to move, pull on those corners, okay? Because I want you to get the feeling, because it's going to start to go right through his right foot, nice and hard. When I say three, one, two, three. three. Pull nice and hard.